for right now. I'm in the county of Hampshire, the New Forest, looking for a place to set up on a spot. Lovely place. This place is massive. But yeah, gonna find a spot.
There wasn't really much else to do other than to record, relax, and take in the views. I found a little shop on the way, so I stopped for supplies and moved on my way.
Massive overturned trees. Let's go have a look at it. Wow, that is massive. Absolutely massive. Wow. Size of that tree trunk there. Size of that. Jesus. Didn't want to be camping underneath that, would you? That would have squashed you. Should we have a look around the other side? See how big the roots are. Come on. Whoa! Jeez, I've got to walk back. Can't even fit it in the whole camera. Size of that root. Wow. Still growing though. Still growing. Right. I'm just going to go and explore more of the New Forest, Welsh Rhea.
Good. Tree trail walks to see which will go on and on and on.
Wow, look at that. Even got some wild horses over there. One over there. And one just there. Hang on, just there. But yeah, look at that. Lovely. Oh, all in this bog. Honestly, if you're anyone to walk through bog, it's me all the time. I'm awful at it. Drain. That's lovely. That, look at that. Oh, I was about to put my finger in that, and that's actually poo. I thought it was grass with frost on it. That's poo. That's amazing. Oh, love it. Still walking through the bogs. I'm not even looking where I'm walking. Just looking straight at the views. Oh, love it. And there's another wild horse right there, grazing away. This is my setup. That's the the train tracks coming from that way. Bit of an early start to the morning. New Forest. Gonna get some water to make a coffee. Back to the tent. See you on there. Oh, the showers, toilets, urinals, sinks. Oh, I'm so gonna take advantage of this. This is just a little reusable bottle from my set at the Hilton Hotel. Just reusable. So I'll just refill up with Lynx. Off I go. Camera's a bit misty. I can't touch my camera either because I've got wet hands here.
Bear with me for that for a second.